Also, Shavanda Ross, if you heard your name, please come to the air at both for you.
Social Services paging Sarah Hill. Sarah Hill, please come to gate number 3 for an important lost item.
Are you 43? Are you 43? Yeah. me de 9 a la, como a las 10 salgo. Llego ya como a las 11.
Thank you. Thank you.
It does appear that we do have everybody on board. Thank you.
looking for two seats together. If you'd be willing to change seats or adjust so that we can accommodate a family. Oh, thank you so much. And would you have everybody on board flight attendants please secure the cabin and brief the overweight. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have chosen an emergency exit seat, please double check and ensure that you do meet that exit criteria. If you don't wish to put over the function, let us know. We'll be more than happy to find you another seat so that we can get out of here on time and right away. Flight number 2359, going to Little Rock. Wishing everybody seated, all seat up. And tray tables do need to be in their full upright slot position. All carrying items too. All the way underneath those seats in front of you. Please make sure that the area around your seat is all the way clear. If you brought your own alcohol on board your craft today, please keep that tucked away, stowed away in your carry-on bag where it belongs. Until you get your final destination. Thank you all so much for joining us today. Welcome on board. If we bring that bag forward so we can stow it.
was underneath the middle seat where that forward seat would be.
Alrighty folks, front door is closed at this time. If you need all electronic devices placed in airplane mode or powered off, anything over 2 pounds does need to be stowed away. Attendants, please arm your doors and cross check for bushwhack. Now that we're all ready to join you, welcome. If we can have your attention, we're going to point out the safety features on board this F-37 aircraft in your seatback pocket. You'll find a safety information card. Check it out, look it over. Notice that we have provided you with a seatbelt. Properly fasten it, slide the flat end into the buckle, and to release lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn tight, wear it low cross your hips, and any time you're this aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 over the wing window exits, and 2 rear exit doors. Slide overhead, points on the floor of the aisle will lead you to an exit. In the event of an emergency, please follow flight attendant commands. If it's a water evacuation, there is a life vest underneath your seat. Don't remove it unless we tell you to do so, and if we do open the container, remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch, place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist buckle in front and pull to tight. Once only outside the aircraft, you'll place pull down on the red tab to handle your plate pull to the back of your shoulder. And there is a light that turns on automatically in the water. If you happen to be traveling with an infant, please refer to your safety information card for the proper use of a life vest on an infant. This flight is a non-smoking flight that does include electronic cigarettes, as well as charging those electronic cigarettes that are law prohibited, tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the aircraft laboratory, and federal aviation regulations require that all passengers comply with posted placards, lighted passenger information signs, and of course our favorite, all crew members instructions. Coming by, once again, ensuring that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables in their bright lock position, all carrying items stowed all the way underneath those seats in front of you. Please ensure that the area around your feet is all the way clear. And we do have 2 lavatories on board this aircraft today, folks. There's one in the front and one in the back of the aircraft. It is a quick 55-minute flight into Little Rock. If you do need to use the lavatory, we do ask that if it happens to be occupied in the forward area, that you wait in your seat until it becomes available. We can't have anybody standing or congregating in the forward area. Thank you. 4 yellow oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Please remove any face coverings, place the mask over your nose, and mouth and breathe normally. Although the plastic bag may not let you are receiving oxygen if you're traveling with a child, anyone needing special assistance, anyone ignoring us, paying no attention whatsoever, yes, that you please place your mask on first. Let's hit the doors and down, sit back, relax, whatever you test truly it is your choice. Please enter a quick flight into Little Rock. Folks, we're here for your comfort and safety. If at any point you feel that either is in danger, please let one of us know. Thank you. of the Southwest Airlines and flight crew. Welcome to Little Rock for your safety in the surrounding states. Seat with your seatbelt securely fastened. Seat backs and tray table parade ready until the captain brings us to the gate and turns off the seatbelt sign. Use caution when you open the overhead bins. Your items tend to shift and they could fall out. Any connections you're making to blind check the TV monitor indicating area for flight gate information. And we are going on to Las Vegas. If you happen to be joining us on our way to Las Vegas, please stay seated. Allie will be coming from the very back of the aircraft couch as a through passenger. Folks, we do need to get that accurate through count, so please stay seated. And once again, it's been a pleasure having you all on board this morning. We know there are choices in air travel, and we thank you for choosing us here at Southwest. If Little Rock happens to be your final destination, well, buckle up, drive carefully. Enjoy what's left of your weekend. Come back and see us real soon.